Welcome to our portion of the concert. This is the Wind Ensemble, and I'm Debbie Salinas, and we're so glad to have you here tonight. This is always one of my favorite concerts to do. I'm very festive. So the kids tonight are going to be playing three selections for you. The first selection is called Ding Dong Merrily on High, and it's a French carol. We're sitting by the fireplace with our hot chocolate, and we're getting all cozy. And this is a jazzy type selection. It's called Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire. We also call it the Christmas Song. It was made famous by Mel Torme. And so this kind of gives them a little taste of jazz. So you'll hear a lot of harmonies that are a little bit different than what you hear in a song like Ding Dong Merrily on High. So we hope you enjoy the Christmas song.
Thank you.
our last selection, you know me, always have to have some announcements. The first thing I'd like to talk about is we had students who tried out for the All-Region Band this year. So please stand up if you tried out for the All-Region Band. If you made it to phase two, there's two parts of it. There's a phase one, phase two. If you made it to phase two, continue standing. And then if they scored high enough at phase two, they made the All-Region Band. So continue standing if you made the All-Region Band. So we have Sophia Shipman on clarinet, we have Maddie McGinnis on flute, and we have Alex Bagger on trumpet. Woo-hoo! So we're real super proud. It's really tough. The competition in this area is amazing. Like, it's really hard. So we're super proud. So, we want to have more kids try out next year. So, encourage. Now, our last selection is this one's going to make you want to get up and dance. So, this one's called Santa's Fiesta, and it has a Latin beat that I think you'll like, and you'll hear some really cool instruments for the percussion. We hope you have a great holiday season. Hope everybody stays healthy and you can enjoy your family. We wish you all the peace and love that you can get, because we all need it, don't we? So we hope you enjoy tonight's Santa's Fiesta.